channel. What's my channel? Sparkman. And let me see, where is that video? Where is the video I'm looking for? Well, they're relating my channel to Sean Spaulding now and Harbeast. So it's a good thing. Let's see. And here's the video I'm looking for. I uploaded this video a couple of weeks ago. Actually, whoa, it's been 5 months. Wow, time flies. To upload games to the Google Play Store. Now the video is fine, but I forgot to show you how to create the Google Key Store. So in this video, we're going to do that. If you're interested in making mobile games and apps, make sure you subscribe. If you're subscribed too, make sure that you hit the notification button. All right, so let's see. Let me just run this. What is this? This is the snake game, I believe. Let's run this game. Here it is. Some sort of a worm game. You eat apples and stuff. This is one of the free templates that come with AGK2. Now the beauty about AGK is that you code your game once and you can export to just about any platform. That's because this runs natively C++ in the background. Okay, so let me show you how to create the key for the Google Play Store. All you have to do is click on Tools, and we're gonna go to Android, and we're gonna click on Generate Key Store. Full name. My name. Ron Gonzalez. Company. Sparksoft. Okay, city. Toronto. Country code, that would be Canada, so it's like CA, Canada. And the password. Alright, password, let's just make it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oops, wow, I can't even spell that. That's sad. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, I see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Don't make your password 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's bad. We have to select the folder, so let's select the folder. Here is the folder. Save it. And let's generate a key store. Generating the key. Couple of seconds and boom. That's it. Wow. Let's go to File. Export project. As Android APK. And here it is. App name. It's gonna be called Super Apple Worm. I just made that up. Package name. Com. That. Company name, Sparksoft. The name of the app, Super Apple Worm. Very original name. App icon, I don't have one. Let me see, do I have anything here? There we go, let's use that. Notification icon, let's make it the yellow one. And this will be a landscape game. Don't need Waylock or internet permissions. Actually, we don't even need this. We don't need a JSON file and the key store. Let's see. Let's browse our key store. There is our key store. Our secret password was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Don't tell anybody. This is version 1. Version number. Now, this is only if you made your key in Android Studio. Okay. So leave that blank. So let's export this to Android. Exporting, this takes a couple of seconds. Whoa, that was quick. Let's check it out. Open folder. And there is our APK ready for the Google Play Store. Already signed with your Google key. For the rest of the process, check out this video. There is a link down in the description below. Okay, so I have to record the next video. Yeah, see you in the next video. Bye now.